this video for the guys? Only 5,000 pesos. With how much money nutrients?
60,000.
Let's try to recall the products in 10% level. When we talk about C10/7, people, it contains how much micronutrients?
3,000.
Which only means that our product C10/7 contains more 6,000 micronutrients than that of Compleat. And the next question is, though, is the product Compleat a good product? Yes! Remember, guys, 6 years ago, that was the one, that was the product that made me become part of being global. But the second question is, though, do we need to explain everything again? Not anymore. Why? Because all of the products of Compleat, or all of the components of Compleat, are not part of our product?
C10/7.
Next, another product that is also present.